As you can see, the RERF printed 5 of the 8 tests. The top is the front of the build plate. The bottom is the back of the build plate. The remaining prints stuck to the ACF film in the back. I can feel them back here. I'll run a tank clean to take them out, but you can see that the piece is stuck to the FEP and did not stick to the build plate. Again, this is with 80 second bottom time, which is a ridiculously long exposure time for the bottom.